11 amazing benefits of drinking magnetized water. Drinking magnetized water is beneficial for almost everyone, even if your diet is high in cholesterol. This type of water is more effective than ordinary tap water because it has been treated to improve its effectiveness. 11 amazing health benefits of drinking magnesium water. It supports the health of the fragile system of bones. Dr. 676, the Chief Medical Officer of Gastroenterology, Unit Football Complex S3, Luke's Hospital on 452-500-311. Overweight men especially need an extra 3,500 mg of magnesium, and that can come from drinking magnesium water because it aids the transmission of nerve impulses. It is helpful for people with insomnia. Because the cell floor of water comprises magnesium, it is good for heart disease patients. Magnesium has also been found to be an effective relaxant for mitral and hair disease. It is good for heart patients. Eating water with impurities such as junk food can result from in or nerve illness. Distilled and tap water is bad for the skin and the body. Water should be drank before eating or swallowing. Amino acid plus water, quercetin, a powerful flavonoid found in carrots, cabbage, apples, garlic, and citrus fruits. What is the breath in which all the vital nutrients of your body are contained? Water is the lifeline of the body and it is essential to good health. Your body needs energy water to move it. And the benefits of water to detoxify the body at rest and during exercise. The body needs water to help flush the fat and toxins stored in the incredible number of your cells. Drink about 2 to 3 quarts eggs a day to supply your body with the amount of water it needs. What are the benefits of magnesium water? Sometimes called the heart mineral, it has several beneficial effects including straightening teeth and bones, relieving muscles and joint pain, fighting heart disease, kidney stones, hypertension and blood pressure, lowering cholesterol, fighting cell damage caused by chemotherapy and radiation, helping in bone forming and bone sustaining, initiating the process of healing. To answer the question in the title, I believe that it is better to drink a glass of filtered, clean, distilled water than the cheapest and most unhealthy water that you can get at the grocery store. You will find that even bottled water usually just taps water with some additives. Distilled or part distilled water is best because it has little or no unwanted additives and chemicals, and yet it still quenches your thirst. Once you try distilled or part distilled water for a week or two, you will notice a different way of living and a different